chance against me.
Even if I did not, I would oppose you to my last breath. My father used to tell stories about you around the campfire. About your viciousness. I grew up afraid of you, but then I realized that all his stories end the same way. With your defeat.
Fool. Your father never won. All he did was maintain the balance by dividing the island in two. The only delay the inevitable. But now the end is upon you. No more delays. No more balance.
No! So long as I live, I will forever oppose you.
That is why you must be the first.